What's up, guys, and welcome back to Skylanders Imaginators. And today, we are going to continue on, of course, in the last episode. I love how you waddle so quickly. But we were in Mushroom River, and we got some more plot progression there. We even won against another one of Khaos's evil Doomlanders. But for right now, we're gonna get rid of Kingpin, because we played him in episode 4, and today, in episode 6, we'll be playing another character. It is Mysticat, the Sensei. Ooh, oh, he has a little fur ball, that's cute. So he looked really cool, a lot of you were asking me to try him out.
Who can make all your Imaginators stronger? Me.
Ooh, all right then. So let's go ahead and check him out. Ooh, okay, so he has this cool like zippy zap. That's actually like sort of like it shoots in a straight line, but if you hold it, you get more of like a beam. And he also has like a more lobbing shot that, whoa, spawns in like a little familiar. That's really cool. All right then, I'm liking this guy. What's going on here?
Go inside and learn how to play the latest yet slightly familiar Skystones game to sweep the nation? Creation Clash? Courage, Skylander, courage!
Maybe not right now. Whoa, there's some stuff going on down there. I just sort of want to make my progress with whatever's going on here.
Introduce myself and mention that there's an elemental gate just above the hollow. Why not see if you can get it open?
Well, that's the plan. Oh, then. Well, we need some Earth-related heroes for that, but we're not gonna worry about that for right now. I do wanna apologize, because I know that I haven't been posting this series when I said I would. Some stuff has been going down personally, and I just haven't had the time to juggle everything. So it's just been tough. Okay, hey, you get out of here, rat guy. I don't know what you're trying to do, but you ran away, so. Lady B, who are you? You seem to be a good guy, but I don't know. All right, what's going on in Scholarville? Whoa, what's happening here? Like an all-out war going on. Whoa, that guy's not pretty. Oh, run!
Oh, Skylanders! Despite being sworn to secrecy, I must tell you something. Our fair city is under attack!
Yeah, we kind of gathered that. Any sign of Khaos?
Well, being sworn to secrecy as I am, I can neither confirm nor deny the existence of Khaos. But if he did exist, he would be inside that castle right there. And I'm pretty sure that he'd be looking for the everlasting thinking cap. If that existed too.
Then that's where we are headed. Although, Spyro, can you do anything about these ships blasting the town?
Of course I can.
Oh, you want me to do it right now. Gotcha.
He takes too long just to be facetious about everything. All right, so let's do this. I will also try to play as our own Imaginator that we created in the last episode as well, but for right now, I'm also just gonna worry about what's going, ow, that hurt. Oh, what is this? It's a selfie spot. Okay, take the selfie.
There is no riddle I cannot solve.
Okay, cool. So Mysticat is a boy, even though his voice is a little in the middle. At least I think so. I mean, either way, he's still a cool character.
Welcome, Skylander.
Welcome, yes, thank you. What is in here? There's a guy standing in the way. I wanna go to, what is this, a Twitter restaurant? There's a Twitter bird on the icon. I'm not sure, but this one's a toucan. This one's for Fruit Loops. Hello, how are you? For the library, ooh. What does that have to do with toucans? Ooh, here's a chest. All right, let's go ahead and take this, beat it open. Ooh. So what's going on in here? We got you.
You're here to liberate us?
Hooray for the Skylander!
I like how he's like, he has emotion, but he's not moving. Just like, hooray for the Skylander! With a completely flat face. I don't know how much you're gonna be cheering for me if you don't really look like you care. Can we go behind here? We cannot. I'm just trying to make sure I don't miss anything before we continue down. He does run a little on the slow side. Whoa, okay, let's beat you up, beat you up, beat you up. Nice, nice. You too? Whoa, come on. Nice, okay, this is not working out too bad. Let me go ahead and get one of my familiar buddies out here. Just send that over and he'll beat us, help beat this guy up. Well, he immediately disappeared. Oh no, he's over there now. Okay, that's still really helpful and really cool though. All right, I don't want Mr. Cat to die right away, so we gotta be a little careful here. He's a weird character. He's like ranged, but he also is like hard to aim up. All right, so there's Zan. We almost got our level 2, which is good. Let's beat this up. Try to find any kind of money or experience I can find just wherever. Spend our cash on it.
Missions are making it hard to study.
Hard to study. Oh, it's one of these things again. The music center things. Here, let's break all this oven. Wait, what? No, I didn't want to leave. I was not ready to depart from the Twitter Bird Cafe. What's going on here? So this is obviously what we've seen. This boom. But thank you guys once again for your patience with this series. I've been trying to post it. It's just been hard to balance everything. So I've had to sort of just put time into stuff that I like is the most popular stuff on this channel, even though I do appreciate all of the support. Oh, so here's another legendary selfie spot. I don't know if it's legendary, but it's a selfie spot.
Can't jinx the Sphinx.
No, you can't. Mm-mm. All right, let's get this. So he's a Sphinx, which sort of makes sense. I think he's cool though. I think he's a really cool character. Just like, one thing, he's Mysticat, Master Mysticat. It's just fun to say. You know, when your name is fun to say, that's already giving you a leg up on the cool factor. All right, so let's try to break this stuff open and let it explode. There you go, it's like the TNT crates from Crash Bandicoot. Oddly similar. I wonder why. Maybe because Crash Bandicoot is in this game. Ooh, go, go, go. There you are. All right then, so we're doing pretty good so far. Whoa.
But I'm already sick of cannonballs. It does give me an idea, though.
Huh.
If we can get to that cannon, we can launch ourselves over to the castle. What could go wrong?
I don't know, but I'm sure we're bound to find out, right? I just got this cannonball through the tree. Is there anything on the other side? Ooh, no, there's not. All right, what do you have to say now? Okay. That one I figured as much. You just said it. Sometimes they'll have a little extra stuff to say. So now we gotta dodge the cannonballs, which is a problem. I gotta wait for this first. There you go, good, good, good. Oh boy. And we got trophy earned, demolitionist. Ooh, that's a good one. Guessing from destroying all these crates. Here, let me just, ooh. Here, get it. I still wanna be able to destroy these, just because it's fun too. All right, so, Fire Skylanders. We're not playing a Fire Skylander, but that's okay. Ooh. What is this? We got another one of these things. So last time I did this actually turned out successful. Will that be a continuing factor here? I think so. Oh no, I'm stuck in between them. Oh no, this was turning out so well and then it got so sour. Come on now. Oh no, no, I messed it up. Oh, come on, that's so difficult. Oh, well, at least we got to the other side and there is this chest. Cool. It's weird because sometimes he sort of sounds like a kid, even though he's not. You again, really? How'd you get here? Whoa, no, the cannon! We needed that. Oh boy, let's speed up these little guys. They're like little bomb bombs, but a little bit more scarier. Here. Oh, got him. Got you too, right? Okay, back it up. Jump, Mr. Cat, jump. He's so cool looking though. Like, he's definitely one of my favorites. Well, we got a lot of cool ones to go through though, so maybe I shouldn't speak so soon. Oh, no, he died! Well, maybe I did speak too soon. He was purring too, that's adorable. Well, that's Master Mysticat. But it's just one of those things where those... Oh, a little bit of an odd close-up. It's one of those things where it's just like, these guys get pretty up close and personal. I do not want to take a selfie. All right, this guy is so much slower though. Just chugging along. I figure that every few episodes we make a new Skylander. You guys have been requesting some pretty cool ones, so I figure I would do some in mind of that, but what's going on here? Ooh, this is a tri-tip soul gem. Very cool, and we're not gonna preview it for now, but good to know. Oh man, the clouds in the background look really cool. Was there anything here? No. Okay, so there's this big old pile of coins. And a million other things it looks like, so let's get over here. Got it. No, yep, give me those coins, give me that diamond. So now I can use the cannon.
Okie dokie, fingers crossed and ready to hop into the cannon.
Have you just been waiting around here for us? Okay. Why don't you just go and do everything yourself then if you're so capable? So I can aim? Whoa, I can. Well, I wanna go this way, I don't wanna fire myself off. Oh. Well, my sensei's gone, so I can't do that. Here, let's see if I can't make any progress against these guys from here. Maybe that was a bad idea. Oh, that did damage to him though. That's good. As long as I can keep him at a distance, I should be fine. Here, whoa. Oh yeah, that made everything fall from the sky. There you go. That did some stuff. This guy's ranged too, so if we can get our Skylander level 10 though, or Imaginator to level, not 10, level 2. let's focus one level at a time, huh? Ooh. Okay, let's get over here before that explodes on us, and he's down for the count. Oh, there's more though. There's most definitely more. Ooh, and then the fire down with the flames. Maybe I should move closer to the ranged guys? Here, hold on, hold on. There you go, there you go. Ooh, look at it go! Come on, do that again, do that again. That was good. Only problem is that, you know, we need more damage. Okay, level up! I wish we could have gotten that from Mysticat and gotten that health refill. Explosive Z can now equip rare gear. All right then, new secret technique available. Ooh. Let's first get rid of Yun. New elemental power available. No, you're still alive, what? No, let's put an end to Yun. There you go. There you go, that was a good level up. Hi. Uh-oh. Oh no. What is this? What is this dude?
Airburn.
What? Rayburn? I don't know what he said there. Okay, hold on, hold on. This is not good. Oh, got it, got it, got it. Come on, come on, look at him shake his booty. That's funny. Come on, come on, come on, come on, we can get him. No, 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 back it up. Oh, I'm trying to hit him here. All right, come on, get him, get him, get him. I don't know how much damage he's gonna end up taking, but I'll do my best to hit him. So, oh, whoa, whoa, that was cool. Oh, that's very cool. So I can go like, boom, bam, and then keep hitting him, and then let this start raining down a little bit. Ow, that hurt a little bit too. Ooh, ooh, that does a lot. I gotta make sure I'm doing that. I can just keep him stuck there too. This is weird that he has like that weird thing on his tail though. Like, it's like a jetpack, but it's not really. But this is like doing more damage than anything else, it seems. So, oh, we got him too! Nice, level up again. All right, well, luckily I do have Kingpin right next to me, so I guess I'll do that. I feel, you know, silly that I got Mysticat taken out right away, but there's Deep Below Ears. I don't think I'll be using that for this character, but let's go ahead and get Kingpin out here.
Stay frosty.
Will do. And let's try this. All right, Kingpin, you're level 7, so at least you'll be helpful here. Gong Basil. Okay, so we have the ability for you, so we might as well just try using that. Maybe I should have waited for more enemies to pop up, but I don't know. It's working one way or another, and it's gone. Well, nice, we got almost all of them there. So now I just gotta, you know, use all my other abilities, which are nice and fun to use, so I don't really mind too much. Ooh, that was good. Oh, wow, it's ready again. Holy cow. Wow, don't need it, but it's good to know that I got it back immediately. Wow, that's a lot of experience, which I actually want to take it. Oh, I wanted to take it as this guy. Ooh. Every time. That's going to get me every time. Some must be pizza. That gives him a weird close-up. I wanted him to take the stuff, but okay. Well, I guess you don't get to choose that. Let's go ahead and open this up, though, and this is going to be another common. Ooh, the swashbuckler tacit. So we gotta choose one to go through, maybe? I know, we just go through here. Okay, if you say so. Whoa. Oh, this is a portrait. I don't have a fire Skylander. Well, I mean, I am a fire Skylander. Never mind. I'm not a fire sensei, but I am a fire Skylander. Okay, so let's go ahead and try this. And this is another legendary selfie frame. This one's for the bazooka, which is what we are, this is the Hall of Selfies in the Academy. Cool. Then what about you, dude? You're not gonna let me play, are you?
We scholars are sworn to secrecy, but as you may know, we will also tell anybody just about anything. I could even tell you about Creation Clash, for instance, the latest Skystones game. The only thing I won't do is teach you how to play. But when you learn, come back.
All right, I guess that's something we'll do as soon as possible, is learn Skystones so that we can deal with that. Is that all that's in this room? I guess so, except for this one coin. So, can we level up our character a little bit? Let's see.
Guess we'll see.
Oh, I've never told you to say that. Let's see. Powers. And what about this? I mean, I guess we could like, let's see, we haven't found that yet, okay. But we can change and upgrade things, okay. Not really super interested in it now then. It's different from the sensei, so. Okay, you're weird. Let's go down this way, there's another door here. I was thinking we would go through one of these cannons, but it doesn't seem to be the case. What in the world is happening here? Well, it looks like I'm, okay, that's what I was supposed to do. Oh. Yeah! Sounds like my voice when I'm like wearing it out from recording too much, which is what's currently happening. All right, there's nothing else going on here. Whoa. Ah, okay.
You made it. And I think I've found a less dangerous method of travel here.
Ooh, like teleporting, like you do.
And of course you don't fall. So jump on and don't fall.
It's all mossy. That's gonna make it a lot harder. Well, let's first find any secrets we might be able to find here. This game's a lot of fun though. I'm enjoying it a lot. So what's going on with this little, it's like a grind boots area? Whoa, that's cool. Can I jump? I can jump. Ooh, nice. Very cool. All right then, we made it out of there and we're on Academic Islands. Wait, what is this? Ooh, come hither. Floating platform of gears. That makes no sense how you're floating, but I mean, that could be said with everything in this island because everything's floating and it makes no sense. But hey, we get ourselves another Calm and Imaginite Shard, which will have new leg guards, which are the Bandit Greaves. 3 speed and 3 attack, pretty cool. Can't do anything here just yet, but maybe at some point we will unlock something. Here, let's go ahead and stand on here and this will transport us, which I'm glad to see indeed. Another toucan area. Toucans, no. Hold on. Ready? Oh, there you go, that'll show them, right? Not at all. Ooh, nice. So we're cruising through our level 4. I can't go in here. No, I can't. Oh no, this will make more guys. Okay, so I don't want to do that. And this is like, can I break this? Well, I can do that. Will that do anything? Oh, it will. What's in here? That looks cool. Whoa. This is a whole secret area. Nice. There's a lot of cool stuff here. Oh, and we find this thing. This is? Ooh, well that's good, we are a bazooker. Imaginite payload, hold R2 to launch the missile packed with Imaginite explosives. We don't need to preview it, but we might as well check it out. I'm pressing the wrong button. Let's, powers, here we go. So I can't buy this quite yet, it's 4,000. That sounds super cool though, I can't wait to try that. And then what about this?
Egg rescue.
Okay. What are you doing here, buddy? Hold on, what do I do with you? I guess what took you out. There's one egg rescued. Here, hold on, I'm a little confused here. Gotta say. Okay. I don't know what you're doing, dude. Because of that, I must put a stop to you. What is he doing? Oh yeah, that's right, I can fire a cannon, can't I? No, don't do that. Oh yeah, that's right, I can fire a cannon. All right, pick that up, and then beat you up, and then pick up the egg. That's not too bad once you know what to do. Egg rescued. Woo, destroy all the boxes. Okay. Now what? Well, that got us the egg. Oh, also added a chest to a vault. Okay, I'll take it. So what's going on outside now? Like, what else do we have to do? Looks like we have to do a bit of this, do a bit of that, and do a bit of this. And I guess this will sort of bring us to this platform over here. Well, can we go over there though? No. Okay. I find it interesting that almost every area there's a certain type of Skylander that's more powerful than others. I mean, it makes me feel silly because I don't think we've run into an area that's like, Imaginators are stronger here. But Imaginators are stronger against bosses, right? So this will be our first time going against a boss with an Imaginator if there is a boss here. Ship A or ship B or the island. Let's go to the ship first because the ship is probably gonna have more stuff for us. Lifting his spirits. Imaginator, wait, is that what he said? I hope so. Well, yeah, that's what he said. Cool. So I was just completely wrong about what I said earlier. Let's go ahead and have a good time here then. Escape the second ship. Let's see how much more damage we do though. Yes, sincerely more damage. This will make it much easier to handle these guys. Good. It's really they're trying to encourage you to use multiple Skylanders per area, but I'm not really into that right now. Got it. Okay. Good. And there you go. Wait, hold on. You guys are still alive. You're just taking a little nap on the ground. A little nappy nap. This is helping us a lot with progress for level 4. Like, I think the max level right now is 22? Well, I mean, I guess it depends on which type of Skylander we have. Here, hey, can you guys stop it real quick? Just stop being alive so that I can get the nice experience from you. There you go. No, you're still around. There you go. And then you. These guys are, like, surprising a lot of health as these ranged dudes. I figured they'd have less, but no. They have just as much, if not more. There you go. Ah, new elemental power available. This dude again, but this time I'll have more damage. That's nice. Ooh, ooh. Come on, one more time. That's nice. So, oh geez. No. Oh man, I'm taking some damage myself, but luckily we have plenty of health right now. So as long as I can keep it up, I wish I could have gotten that level up a little bit later. That way I could have gotten my health back. But you know what? We're working with what we got, and it's working out pretty decently. Oh geez, that's not what I wanted. Now I'm in the yellow, and that's not good. Oh boy, come on. First get you out of here then, if I can. You are a pain in the booty. These guys just don't know when to quit. Jeez, I just want to take you out and not have to deal with you right now. There I go, he's gone, it's just him. All right, no, I gotta move. He's down, good. I didn't get any health back for it, of course, but it's Khaos.
Oh, please, you fools think you can stop me? Khaos? From acquiring
yes.
the Helm of Ultimate Wisdom?
Well,
guess what?
Yeah.
You can't.
Yes, I can.
Doomlander, attack!
Uh-oh. Oh, gosh. And I don't have much health to work with this right now.
Doomlander. Bazooker class.
Oh, hey, I'm a bazooker.
Nothing better than the Pancake House.
The Pancake House. I mean, I still like my something's burning must be pizza.
They're so strong against my Doomlanders. Never mind.
Too late for that one, dude. Luckily for him, I don't have much health right now, but, oh boy. I don't know how well this is gonna turn out. I feel like I should change back. Hold on. We're gonna change back to Kingpin real quick. And why I'm changing back to Kingpin is because he has his super move. And I would like to be able to get that out here and just sort of get that done and maybe be able to do a little bit of damage here. Ready? Ooh, come on, bounce around. Jump around. Come on, and that was it. Well, he did cut him off. All right, well, let's try for this. I mean, it might just be worth trying. Wow, he destroyed his health quick. All right, I'll have to keep that in mind. That might not be a good idea. He's stuck. Yep, he's definitely stuck right now. Oh yeah, I'm stuck. What is happening right here? No. Yeah, I gotta be careful of that. I think Kingpin ate all that damage, and it just destroyed him. Okay, did so much damage to him. He's just stuck in the corner right now. Whoa.
Don't know what the deal is with these Doomlander idiots. That Helm of Ultimate Wisdom better fix all that. But until then, bam!
Bam? Uh-oh. Oh, yeah, he's still stuck in the corner. Okay, now he's not. Oh, no. I wish he still was. Or she was. I think it's a she, actually. What? Come on. Go. Yes, awesome. Come on, get that, too. So we're doing pretty well as Kingpin. I mean, I've been getting pretty good with him. Come on, and then charge you like that, and then just start beating you up in any way I can. But it's cool that it was a bazooka when I have a bazooka. That's pretty fitting. Ooh, come on. Ooh, we're doing okay so far. No, I gotta move. Got it. I don't know what he got there, but he definitely got it. All right, so I'm gonna do as much damage as I can and just sort of go crazy on him. Oh. We did. I definitely want to finish him off with our Imaginator.
There isn't enough to snuff, so as usual, I will step in and save the day. Hope you like cannon, Sky Loser, because you're about to get shot by many of them.
Okay, cannons it is. Oh boy, whoa, that is cannons. Oh geez, so if we just dodge those, we should be fine. I'm not sure if that'll be easy or not. There you go. And then get you, and then get you. Okay. Whoa. No. Oh, I landed on it. That's not good. And there goes Kingpin. He dies so quickly when he gets hit by those. I might either go grab another Skylander off my shelf. Must be pizza. It's my favorite. Says awkward zoom in every time will always get me. I just don't have any chance to actually back up is the hard part. Come on, if I could just get a chance to make some space, please, that'd be great. If I could actually get a level up, no, come on. My boy Cortex is here though. Come on now. Oh boy, this is not good. He's getting beat up real quick. Okay, come on. I'm just gonna run around and shoot and just hope that it works out, but there's just not enough room right now. Ooh, he does so much damage actually. Level up, nice. Come on. Whoa, no. And then he's, okay, he's knocked down. There you go! I wish I could have gotten that as my Imaginator. Give me like 5 more seconds, it would have been a free level up.
But not for long, because as soon as I get my hands and head on that Helm of Ultimate Wisdom, my Doomlanders will be unstoppable!
Oh no, unstoppable! See you, Khaos! And there we go, we've done it. We've gotten ourselves another one. This will have several stuff in it, a few rares, a few commons, and an epic. Let's see. Secret technique. Nice, so I'm gonna be gladly enjoying these new bazooka upgrades. Nothing better than pizza. The pancake house. And then arm guards that we've seen. I don't think I'll be equipping too much of this, but at the same time, I maybe should look into like the Fossil Fury. Actually, I might equip that just because it's gonna give me an extra bonus and stuff, right? And new shoulder guards, very cool. So I might actually look into doing that. Maybe I spoke too soon. Give me that 1 coin. Thank you. And what's, oh wow, this level's not done. Usually it ends at the boss. Okay, that's very weird. Typically it ends at that boss fight, right? Not this time. Okay, go through here. Open this up. Go like this. Get that. Oh, I actually don't need that pizza. So I might take a pass on the pizza. Pizza pass. Whoa! Okay, that did 10 damage, so not that big of a worry. Okay. Weird. But there's, I mean, there was still the other part of the island we never explored, so I guess there's really more we could go back to seeing. Oh, he seems to be having some fun. All right. What's more is there? Oh, it's a snail thing. So is there gonna be like 2 boss fights? Because if so, I don't have another Imaginator right now. Oh, come on, get back here, you darn snail. Oh, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17, we got it. Nice. Okay, so what's this one gonna have for us? It's gonna have a common. It will be another bazooka weapon, +5 attack. Excellent indeed. What's going on here? This is a little spooky. We got these spiky things again. The spiky barrels of spikiness. We need to shoot them. I'm gonna keep running. Ooh, no, it's turning around. Don't turn around. Okay, ooh, can I hop over this stuff? Guess I can't. Oh boy, can we shoot through this? Yeah, I saw that a mile away. No worries then. Huh, this is another grindy place. Then let's try to figure this out real quick. Is there money? There's free money. And that's it. Looked like it could have been more, but it wasn't. So there's still a lot more here. This is very peculiar. And this is just different. Ooh, I like it. So we got to collect Imaginites. I'll try my best. Looks like we have one here on the left. No, it's on the right. Ready? Yes, got it. Get over here. I've played plenty of Ratchet and Clank in my day. I think I can handle this. Ready? I wonder if Mallory gives me the thought, is Ratchet and Clank ever gonna be in Skylanders? Probably not within the next decade, I'd hope. I mean, will Skylanders be going on for the next decade? Who knows? Video games have changed dramatically, and I'm sure they'll continue to. Ooh. Yeah, there you go, got all 3 of them. Not a bad deal right there. Let's get back over here, and we are good. You are the future, apparently. And you have selfies, which is really this future. There you go. Selfie spot earned. And then what's going on? Can we hop in here? Oh, we can. All right, unlock Sky Shoe Sorcerer Sensei Shrine found in Scholarville. Oh, there it is, okay. Then we'll do that. And I don't know about that area there, but can I hop up here? Oh yeah, I can, I just gotta shoot my way through. All right. Who is this for, though? What class is this?
Only a sensei of the Sentinel class can open this shrine.
Sentinel. Oh, we have all 3 of those. Well, then I guess I'll be right back. Okay, so I got the 3 Sentinels. If I get you guys out of here and put you there, let's check this out. It's crunch time. We got Barbella. Very cool.
I'll whip all your Imaginators into shape with my workout program.
Sounds good. All right, now level 23.
And I can train all of your Sentinel Imaginators in this awesome secret technique.
Ooh. Okay then, so, whoa, she is cool. She's actually taller than I was expecting. All right, let's see her cool animation here.
It's crunch time.
Ooh, awesome stuff. Hers was a little bit shorter than normal, but still, cool moves.
Sky
the barbell.
G power unlocked.
Amazing, the Sky G power. So whenever we show her off, we'll be able to take that opportunity. Let's go ahead and move on to the next one, which is... I forget her name. Ember, okay, it's just Ember. I thought it was something Ember, like some kind of play off of Ember, but nope.
It is wise, Portal Master, to allow me to train all of your Imaginators and make them strong.
Good. All right, what's going on then? Ooh. All right, let's see. She's really cool. Whoa. Come on, go for it. Ooh, nice. I love the double blades. Very cool. So now we only got one more left to go. But that was a, ooh, interesting. So we'll make sure to use that whenever we need to. And then finally, we've got ourselves this guy right here, and he's actually holding the double blades that you've seen. Whoa, he is cool looking in game. He looks a little bit different in game, like his hood looks a tiny bit different.
If you want to give your Imaginators power that is truly a cut above, I am the sensei for the job.
If you say so, let's go ahead and check this out. So it's double blades versus double blades.
I'm hood to go.
Hood to go, wow. He just stomps on it. That guy's pretty cool too. All right, so there's a three
Sky
Sentinel.
Power unlocked.
Cool, so there are the three Sentinel Senseis with their Sensei Shrines. Of course, we're gonna make our way back to Cortex now because all those guys will get their own respective episodes. And for right now, we're just gonna enjoy Cortex because we can't play the characters we're supposed to show off in this episode. We'll try to play them as soon as we can though. Like, I wanna play more Master Mysticat, he was really cool. Even though it seemed like he was difficult to play, maybe he'd be easier once we level him up a little bit, but I just had a hard time with those characters that just wouldn't give us any distance. That seems to be his biggest weakness, and we just played a bad level. Oh, okay. That might be a little bit difficult. There you go. And then I can break this wall. There you go. How do I want to handle this? Like this. There you go. We did it. Very good, very good. Now I can head out of here. Hooray! We can go on through.
There is that stupid helm.
Whoa, what's happening? We're in the castle sewer? What in the world?
I thought I told you, stupid Skylanders, you could never stop me, Khaos, from acquiring the Helm of Ultimate Wisdom. In fact, you're so stupid, you probably believe all the legends about an evil sea monster who lives in here and guards it. Ha! Such fools!
Oh, no. Hi. Oh, no. No, we're good guys, I promise. We're just trying to pass through. Okay, we're playing as Cortex. Might actually not be a good guy. Wow, evil sea monster! Evil sea monster! We can't do any damage to him either. He's invincible. Oh no, this is bad. Hey, get out of here. Oh, now we can do damage to him, ow! Stop trying to chop me up. Oh gosh, Cortex really ate it there. Jeez, is he gonna pop back up? He will not. But I guess we only have a few opportunities to really do damage to him. So we gotta make sure they're... Where is he saying help? I guess he's trying to find help. That would make sense, but why can't I destroy this one barrel? Why is it, okay, there you go. You know, I want the prize for it. Okay, the game's being weird. The game's being very weird. Where is he gonna pop up next? I don't trust this. What is that? Is that it's a chicken wing. I guess we'll pick up that once we need a little bit more health. Here he is. Whoa, oh darn it. Come on, that was not cool. Come on, oh. All right, so that didn't even fill me up to full, but I guess we only have a few opportunities to attack him until we probably have more to deal with. Oh boy. Then we get another piece of chicken here. All right, hello. Oh, here he is. He doesn't seem so big sometimes, but other times he seems huge. Don't wave at me with your weird praying mantis hands. Oh gosh, no, I can dodge that. That's not a problem. The slime tsunami though is an interesting attack he got going on. What is it gonna be this time? I got it. Only problem is I wish I could attack you while doing that, but, oh, we are getting you good here, and here, hold on. Well, that, I think that's actually all the moves we have. It's just this blaster, so we're just gonna sit there and shoot. Okay. Oh, and he's gonna keep going, so I might as well pick this up now. I had a chance. Only gets me 100 health back anyway, so it didn't fill me up. I don't know why. Can't you find it? And just his voice is fun to imitate. I can't go over here, even though it says that there's stuff there. Or, I mean, it doesn't say there's stuff there, but it says there's, like, an open wall. So I guess, like, these areas, we can hit them, but we can also just miss him entirely. But, you know, hitting him here will just make it easier for us. I love how his feet sort of twiddle in the air when he jumps. He's like, I don't know how this is gonna turn out, but I hope it turns out well. Oh, ow, that hurt. Okay, so we've almost got him halfway down. That's gonna be helpful. But this is definitely a longer, okay. I would say, whoa! I would say that the other area that we played in episode 4 was just as long, but the boss fight was what ended things off. But here, that's entirely different. Well, let's see what's going on here. Not too much. I'll pick up this chicken soon enough. I got the same situation where I'm guessing that I can't attack him right away. He's gonna have the slime tsunamis. Which also sort of sounds like a food of some sort. A food that I'm definitely not interested in trying. He's trying to do two at once now. Nah, no problemo. We got it. No splashing in the pool, sir. No splashing in the pool. We probably got one more to deal with here. That one's a little bit farther. We got it. Let's just keep shooting at him. Just like non-stop shooting. Non-stop. Just don't stop. Don't think about it. Just keep going. That was good. He's definitely under half health now. Hey, buddy. Oh, no. He's still going. Whoa. Okay, he almost knocked me into the slime. I'm going to be the one causing the wave soon enough. Oh, no, he's not done. Oh, he is definitely not done. Okay. I wish we had his Sky Chi power, but apparently Sky Chi, well, we're at Scholarville, but it wasn't his, ow, it wasn't his shrine. Weird. I don't know, maybe it's not his. Wait, why didn't, okay, I guess maybe I did too much damage for 8th register there.
If I don't find the Helm of Ultimate Wisdom soon, I am going to scream!
Haven't you already screamed enough? You were really bad at finding things. You need to take care of your stuff better. Oh, got that. So it's the Helm of Ultimate something. Knowledge? Helm of Ultimate Knowledge? I think that's what he's looking for. I'm already just losing pacing of the story. I need to keep, you know, attentive to it a little bit more. Let's run this way. He's probably gonna pop up again. Yep. Back it up a little bit. There you go. Keep hitting him. I mean, Cortex has dealt with his own number of giant monsters in his day. I mean, like, you know, the giant polar bear from Crash 2. Let's go ahead and pick up that chicken. Maybe not. We'll have to see. Whoa.
There is the Helm of Ultimate Wisdom. Thank you so much for leading me right to it, fool. Now I can make the most awesome Doomlanders ever and finally destroy you stupid Skylanders once and for all. Sound good? But
nope. Jeez, these are silly. No, hold on. Don't take it. I need that too. Oh, well, there goes that. Now we just got a big old, see if this guy didn't slow us down, we would have been fine. So now we gotta beat him up. Even though, like, he's not technically doing anything wrong, he's just sort of protecting his home. You know, he could have just talked to us. Sometimes communication is key. You know, if he just would have said, hey, buddy, can you leave? And then go, oh, I'm just passing by. It's just like, you know, he would have been like, oh, okay, fine. I'll just keep an eye on you and don't make me upset. You know, it's just like, I would have been fine. Both of us would have ended up happy at the end of the day. But now you're going to end up in dire pain because you're dealing with the long zebra and Cortex. You don't want to deal with Cortex. Even if he wasn't too powerful for you, he's just a pain in the butt. Oh, we can get him here, we can get him. Evil sea monster defeated. Very cool. And we get another level up for him. So what is this gonna have for us? This is gonna have a common Imaginite, which is, ooh, the Cyglobe. It's Cortex. And there you go, we completed the level now. It looks like there was just a 2-for-1 boss fight and we get 1 star again. We did not get the 2 stars because we missed a treasure chest and we missed a soul gem. All right, well, that's a bummer, but things worked out overall.
This is it, Glumshanks, the Helm of Ultimate Wisdom. And it's mine. Once I put it on, all of the super ancient secrets of the super secret ancients shall reveal themselves to me. Observe.
Oh, nothing happened. Oh, I spoke too soon.
What's happening? Get this thing off me! Hey! Where am I? Did it work?
That's a big brain.
It's incredible.
Khaos, my man. About time you got here.
Eh? Who said that?
You're looking at him, bucko.
What? A talking brain? This doesn't make any sense.
Oh, yes, it does. And I would know, because I just happen to be the smartest, most powerful brain in the known universe. Here, I will even say a big word to prove my intelligence. Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
I don't understand what's happening!
Well, you put on the Helm of Ultimate Wisdom, you lucky duck. That entitles you to ask me, the last of the ancients, at least one question.
Wait! You're really an ancient?
Is that really your question?
Eh? What? No! Very well, brain. If you are what you say you are, then tell me how to create the ultimate Doomlander!
I could tell you anything! Even what anti-disestablishmentarianism means! But you just want to make a better bad guy, huh? Well, you're the helmet head! Presto Brano!
Go! My eyes!
Wow, okay! Plot progression!
Fellow Skylanders, a giant vortex has appeared directly over the popular tourist destination known as Shelmont Shores.
Oh.
Yikes. It must have been caused by Khaos acquiring the Everlasting Thinking Cap.
Khaos acquired the Everlasting Thinking Cap?
Yep.
Yeah, it's been a rough day.
Well, I have an idea on how to turn things around, but I need your help back at the Academy.
All right, well, we'll help Jetpack out. Well, that's going to be something we worry about later. For right now, though, I think we wanted to sort of pull Mysticat one last time. I don't know if we wanted to learn the,
Master of Mystery.
Yes, you are. I don't know if we wanted to learn what's it called now or later, but learn the creation thing. But yeah, I think maybe we'll do that at the beginning of next episode. Things are getting very interesting so far in Skylanders Imaginators. I'm definitely enjoying myself, and we'll be playing more heroes soon. We'll definitely be revisiting Mr. Master Mysticat here once we can. What is wrong with you? Why are you so mad at me all the time? But yeah, we'll definitely be revisiting him at some other point in time, just, you know, level him up and enjoy him a little bit more. But of course, we'll be playing more Skylanders in the next episode of Skylanders Imaginators. But if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to give it a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this point of the video, make sure you comment Mysticat Zebra, so now you've watched the video and that you are a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.